Eric and Megan, things are going to go well. Enjoy it. Just relax. You're among friends. We're really praying tonight for both of you. You love each other till death do you part. You make plans. You make dinner. You make do when money is tight. When visitors come, you make room. You make repairs, you make the beds. You make time for soccer games and ballet practice. You make a stand. And after you argue, you make up. And in and through these makings, another kind of making is happening. The sacrament of marriage is being made tonight. Prayer tonight, if we could only see through the eyes of faith what's happening, what both of you are making. You are making together the sacrament of marriage. And we rejoice in that with no anxiety, because God is trusting the two of you to show his love to the world through your sacrament. And we should too. So let's make this happen with you tonight. I'd like to present to you Derek and Megan Menino.